This is the tilapia tank. If we look underneath, you can see it looks, it's just a big tank. Let me look at it a different angle for you. It's a big tank, and what this does, how this works simply is this way. Pump, pumps water from a hose all the way up to the biofilter. The biofilter takes out the nitrates. How do you make the biofilter? Just get a box, put plastics or anything you want into it, can be bottles. Water flows in there, and the water comes out here, cleaned up, and as you saw in this case here, you can see we have baby tilapia. Baby tilapia all here, swimming around. And then the water goes from here, here, goes right here. We don't even run a pipe, we just let it go splashing into it. And it recycles itself. Back up to see what it looks like. It's a pretty quick and simple. Now the other part is the plants. What we have here, you say, how do we grow plants? What we do very simply is you have a container of styrofoam like this. You put these things in here. The plants go inside this. Put them in here. But you don't want baby tilapia in here because they will eat it, the roots, unless you protect the roots somehow. And this is how it works. Now they do like to jump. Another way to do it is this way. We take and we cut holes in something and we put the plant in here. Just to give you an example, the plant would grow like so inside there and here, but you wouldn't have baby tilapia. You would have, you know, you could have other things. And this is the system. This is a screen here to keep the tilapia from jumping. This is a screen, we just put a screen. The bucket there, this bucket cost me $40. The screen you can buy for a few bucks. Pool's a few bucks, and it's all improvised. The only electrical equipment that I have running in this system is I have one aqua filter. You see I have a spare one here, but I have one filter, and that just puts air inside this, even though we've got air coming in here, and we've got air coming in here, as you can see. That is how it works. As you can see, the good sized fish, this is tilapia that we raised.